Thanks for keep.
Hey, Montoya. How's the file on Colonel Voice going?
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Isn't it always?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
I'm not surprised. Even without the court connection, Kane has a lot of power. And weapons. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's put away a bunch of Gotham elites. Doesn't seem to care who she pisses off.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
A judge doesn't just disappear, even in this city. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a direction to point me.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
You're the number one water cooler topic down at the precinct. Keep up the good work.
Hey, you saved someone's life out there. Thanks for the help out there.
I always knew there was something good about you, Vigilante. energy signatures are near your current location.
You don't know who you're messing with. Send officers out here!
Mask over here! Letting them have it!
He's
one hit
for death! Finish the job!
I'm ending this speech for good!
You're in is heavily secured. If you're spotted, you won't get a chance to upload the data.
Don't worry, Belfry. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Officers requested near the Chelsea Tunnel construction site. We have a blue...
I think I'll take that.
Cargo.
Want me to sell your organs too? Then stop talking.
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Gotta do this quiet like. Somewhere fast.
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Doing what I can.
You know the drill, Sibby.
Thank you! We got company! It's Nightwing!
Take him out! I'm gonna kick your ass! And it's shit! I'll blast you to Kingdom Come! Damn it! I ain't running from you!
Judge Elena Moreno. Tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead. But the regulators, they've been bragging about a big protection job.
Thanks. Belfry, the mob says they stayed as far away from Moreno as they could. They think she cut a deal with the regulators, though.
All right. Keep us posted.
Just want to get a bit more of the pie.
Nah, this isn't how we work, you know that.
Hey, on me, we got company. Miss the shot. Firing, stand clear.
I'm gonna hit you.
Give me a hint.
All right, I'll talk.
Appreciate the tip. There you are.
Tomorrow.
have we got here? Be around here somewhere.
Officers, we have reports of suspicious behavior.
Makes it easier when the bad guys show up for you. that? Now, where could it be?
There's new information on the board.
A spate of large animal sightings and violent attacks across Gotham has authorities scrambling. Gotham is no stranger to creatures causing havoc in the streets, but this most recent activity appears especially coordinated and widespread. The carnage has all but overwhelmed city hospitals. It's like an army of bears has moved into the city, said one ER doctor. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
You gotta wonder why anyone stays in Gotham.
You don't get weird Minnie Clayface out in Bloodhaven?
Yeah, that one's new.
On the plus side, there's not as much asbestos in Gotham.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard? you know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.